I'm aware that the bridge and the fingerboard are curved. As I move from string to string, I am following that curve. I'm not extending my fingers to reach for those strings, like this. So this movement, it's allowing my arm to stay relaxed. My elbow is kind of following this arc to help me to greet the string at the same angle here that I would be here.